Hey everybody, Basket here. Welcome to Faster Than Lunch. Today we're going to try to get the crystal, well, one of these two achievements for this guy to unlock the next one. Let's go ahead and start it up. And what we need to do is, once we finish the first section, we'll know what the different waypoints are. We'll have an idea if we think that we'll be able to do this one, or at the very least, we can still try and do this one, I guess. If we get crew teleporting, and then something that actually can cause fires, specifically, then we might be able to do that achievement, although I'm having problems with that one for some reason. Let's power these guys up. And jump. I may not spend as much time in this section, because then I'll have an idea what the next one looks like. I'm actually going to take out, I guess his weapons. These guys are hard to hit, so I'm tempted to go after his systems, but, okay, I'm going to go after this now. Oh, good. Only two misses. Not bad. Cool. Some bonus stuff. Let's go here. Let's halo them. We don't have enough. Sorry. Okay. Charging up their FTL. He has a combat drone. Anti-combat drone. That's fine. And then a missile. So we don't want to get hit by the missile. But otherwise, I think we'll be okay. As long as our shields come back up. There we go. So I'll hit his weapons first. Our shields should be able to handle that guy. Unless he hits our weapons. Which I guess our shields will still be able to handle it. But. And then we'll target his captain. So he doesn't dodge. Or so he doesn't bring up. Oh! His weapons are back online. And I guess that thing did get through. What a jerk. Okay, sensors. We're going to go after this room with this weapon. And if it hits, we have him. He's jumping. Get him! Whew! That's close. Okay, let's go heal up our stuff. And heal up our guy. Okay, you go help heal up the other stuff. Oxygen is going. Oh, it's. Alright, yeah. Oh, that's right. That's what happens when it's broken, is that you can't breathe. Okay, go back to our spots. Switch that back over. And then jump. We'll do distress. See if we can help anybody out. Alright, there is a virus. Yes, we'll send in our rock guy. And they were happy. And there was much rejoice. Alright, let's not pay their toll. Let's just beat them up. Missile on the weapons. We'll see how that goes. You can do it. Go, go, go. Ooh, get hit by a missile. Okay, we'll do the other missile on our weapon and their weapons. Good. We'll do just another missile on their weapons, I guess. Okay. Alright, and then we'll do this weapon on there. And if it hits, it'll kill them all the way. Alright, we'll try and do the hull missile again on his other room. Hopefully that, if it hits this time, we'll be able to take him out. Okay, good. Just trying to conserve on the missiles. Do this, get a little bit extra dodge. Aid the civilian ship. Okay. So we'll see how this goes. Might have to use a few missiles until we get through his stuff. Hopefully we can dodge some of these blasts, maybe? We'll see. No good. He missed. Awesome. Okay. So it'll use up quite a bit of missiles to get there. Oh no. Okay. Oh, he still got a blast then. Okay, good. So now we'll use this on that. Good. And now it doesn't matter anymore. Because it was going to be one damage, so whichever missile. Ooh, we got another missile thing. What is this guy? It does three damage. So it does, this one does two damage, this is three damage. It takes a little longer to charge. No, actually, it's not too bad. Yeah, we'll use that guy. Because it'll do more damage. Takes slightly longer to charge, but that's okay. What are you? Let's investigate. Try to communicate peacefully. Didn't work. Asteroid field. Ruh-roh. Okay. Let's target his weapons. Hopefully he doesn't hurt us too bad. I'm hoping we can dodge some stuff because we have the improved engines. Oh, he's going to give us another missile thing. Sure, I forgot which one that is. So this is three. It takes a little longer to charge up, but does it'll do four damage total. That's kind of cool. Yeah, interesting. All right, we'll jump. Let's go here. Okay, nothing here. Go to the exit. I mean, we have kind of overkill on the missiles. But it's okay. Let's not investigate the battlefield. Okay, so what is the sectors we have coming up? Let me double check on something real quick. I think Zoltan. Try to remember what the sectors are for the first quest. I think it is we need NG, Pirate, or Rock for the first thing. So neither of these two help, but we need if we go here, this looks like it'll be doable, possibly. I mean, it depends on what the things are, but it looks like that might be doable. So we're going to continue with this run. Let me check the timer real quick. Okay, we'll continue through this episode. Let's go here. So we have a bunch of different weird missiles. Let's do this. It takes a little bit longer to charge, but it's going to shoot two, and then each of them have their own chance of either hitting or missing. Low power. Okay. Let's manually search the wreckage and search for survivor's equipment. Oh, we got a repair bomb, which we'll sell, because that's useless. Cool. Awesome. Okay, let's go here. In danger. We're being hacked. Let's go after this one. Weapons. Go with that. Okay. Oh, our captain. So this could hurt, depending on how it all plays out. Because our dodge is down. But hopefully this will shoot down his weapons. Good. His weapons are definitely beat up. So now, this does 4 damage on non-system rooms, but that doesn't help us here. So we'll do this on his pilot. I'm assuming it only takes one missile every time it does it. Let's check that. So we have 14 right now. So now we have 13, yeah. So it only does, this one's a little bit quicker, so we'll switch to that. It only takes one missile for these two shots. Okay, and done. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, do we want to do anything else? Like shields. Yes, I'd like to get some shields. Thank you. Let's go to here. I like going through the nebula. I don't trust it. It was a sort of temple thing. I don't really trust the Sultan sometimes. Ion Storm. Uh-oh. Alright, let's go after his weapons. We're not going to get hurt by this, I don't think. We'll see. This might be two... it's a single shot, so I'm okay there. The Ion Storm could definitely cause some problems. If it hits the... Okay, it didn't actually hit... our shields are down, but that's not the end of the world. Let's go after his... Well, let's let it charge up. And then we'll see what's online at that point. So shields are coming back up. His weapons are down. Okay, he's not jumping away. He might be repairing his weapons, so let's go ahead and just shoot his weapons again. Yep, yeah, they're starting to be repaired. Okay. Sorry, weapons are down now. So we'll just have to wait that out. Can't do much about it. We could jump away, but I don't think we have to. Well, this Ion Storm is awful. Okay, bring this back online. Get his weapons. Alright, we're gonna jump. Screw this. No way! Okay, nothing here. Good. Let's let this stuff charge back up. And then I guess we can heal this guy in the meantime. He's slightly hurt. Alright, and go back. Okay, bring this thing back online. And then jump to here. Okay, NGs, huh? So a hack. He's gonna shoot down missiles. We can't have drones. Okay. So he's gonna shoot down one of the two missiles. So let's actually go after his drones. He's gonna hack our medbay, which is fine. Then, so that missed actually. It's even better. So the teleporting bomb, I don't know what it's gonna be. Oh yeah, just an ion. He missed it anyway. Okay, so this I'll let this charge up, and then I'll decide what we're gonna go after, based on what he has going here. Although I think drones is probably the way to go either way. Because even if that hits, it's not necessarily the end of the world. I mean, it'd be nice if he didn't keep on repairing that, actually. Because it's kind of expensive. It'd be nice if I had a laser. Alright, shoot his drones. Ah, he just got back up. What a pain in my butt. Okay, again, go after his drones, I guess. Okay, that time it hit. Hit my O2. Okay, he's dead. Good, good, good. Alright, 20. No. Okay, jump to here. Maybe we'll stop at that store. Let's participate in your study. Good. Didn't get screwed. We don't have a lot of money. Although we have lots of bombs. So we're going to sell some stuff. Okay. So, what do we have? A couple different interesting weapons. Let's sell at least the repair guy. Or the repair bomb. This does 3 damage. Alright, what do we have again? So, drone control, no. I mean, crew teleporting we need for that thing. But we don't really have the guy set up right now for that. Scrap recovery arm is interesting. Ion Blaster 2, I think, is something I should get. Although I would need another weapon to go along with it. Let's do an Ion Charger. So we're going to sell... This is working out pretty well. Let's sell this. And sell this. So now we have 100. We could buy this. And 50. And maybe the scrap recovery arm. Buy this and then the scrap recovery arm. And then this. We can't. Well, we could use these two in conjunction. But I don't know what I would want to use this for right now. So we'll leave it like this for now. We'll see how that goes. Let's go back over this way. Jump to distress. Life signs, sure. Let's bring him on board. Okay, didn't work out. That's right. At least he didn't kill my guys. Okay. So he's a beam guy, I think a single shot, so I'm actually okay on this fight. So let's go this on his pilot, so he's less likely to dodge. Then we'll see, yeah. So he's not going to hurt me at all. Good, and they both hit. Alright, so let's do... let's go after... We're going to have to use two missiles, two more missiles anyway. Let's go after his weapons. Let's actually go after his drones. Because every time he shoots this thing, I might end up skilling up a little bit. And then, again, we'll just have to... We'll have to use it, so we'll go after his weapons. So it took three missiles to kill this guy. Need a laser. Big time. Okay, he's dead. Some money. Thank you. Let's go to here. Alrighty. Let's do missile on your weapons. So this one will probably also take... Oh no, in theory, this could actually take just two missiles. If we don't miss it all. Oh, so we missed. Shoot. Let's go after his pilot. Hopefully we hit... Good. And then after his weapons. Good. Missed. Getting really low on missiles. Sure could use a laser. Okay. A little bit more money. Good. Let's go to the exit. I'm going to try and save up. Hopefully I run into a store. Let's see. Let's investigate the battlefield. Okay, nothing here. Okay, whew. Let's take a peek at what we have coming up. So we need the pirate one for the quest line. So we're gonna go here tomorrow. Hopefully we can find the asteroid field, and then hopefully this is the NG one, maybe. And if it is, maybe this is the homeworld. Maybe we'll have the... I don't know. We'll find out tomorrow. Thanks for watching. We'll be right back.